7 News always investigating. Air Tracker 7 overhead as a new sign and mural went up at the site of the Aurora movie theater tragedy. The Century 16 Theater renamed Century Aurora. The renovations will be public later this week. But 7 News reporter Amanda Cost has obtained the plans for what it may look like. Amanda?
Well, and one of those changes outlined in this permit 7 News obtained, it's categorized under life safety, and it outlines a streamlining change within all of the theaters. It would shut down the film and turn on theater lighting in the case that a fire alarm is pulled. A fence now lines the exterior of what was the Century 16, now renamed the Century Aurora Movie Theater. You can already see the cosmetic changes on the outside, including here, behind the theater where the suspected shooter parked and made entry to Movie House 9 through a prop door. Weapons in hand, killing 12 inside, with shots penetrating the neighboring Movie House 8. Building permits and plans obtained by 7 News outline the changes made sense. These drawings show the view of the lobby facing the box office, concession, game room, and the XD Theater, a large screen format auditorium replacing Movie House 9. Plans show that auditorium converted with a new screen, carpet, drapery, and 354 seats. Next door, Movie House 8 is referred to as Auditorium H. In these plans that draw out interior upgrades and specifications throughout, including cross-aisle lighting and standards for insulation between walls. In all, these plans show there are still 16 auditoriums, the same number of screens inside a theater that will never be the same. And starting tomorrow, victims and their families will get to tour the facility. The official reopening is slated for Thursday, the event being called an evening of remembrance. Reporting live, Amanda Cost, 7 News.